A sold-out crowd tonight in Toronto, witnessing a cracking tag team match. Bianca Belair teaming up with Charlotte Flair, taking on Damage Control's Bayley and the WWE Women's Champion Io Sky. And tonight's Friday Night SmackDown on Fox is sponsored by Progressive.
Corey, what do you think Bayley would do if I ran up there right now and said, "Hey, there's Shotzi"?
Why on earth would you subject yourself to that sort of humiliation publicly, Cole? Bayley would bend you in ways that you didn't know your body could do.
Or maybe she'd run away.
I doubt that very strongly.
Yeah, I'm with Corey on this one. Yeah, with Shotzi obviously still very upset that Bayley and company cut her hair.
Bayley quickly across now. Can Bayley put away Charlotte Flair, who kicks out at two? Bianca Belair on edge there. What have you made of the tandem so far, Charlotte Flair and Bianca Belair, Cole?
Well, they've been working well together. I mean, again, you don't have to like each other to battle against a common enemy, and Damage Control's made it pretty clear they want to take over the women's division here on SmackDown.
I'd say the takeover is fairly well underway at this point, with Io Sky holding the WWE Women's Championship.
Io pissed off last week that she didn't get more attention as the WWE Women's Champion, saying it should have all been about her rather than Charlotte and Asuka. This is my time, the Io era.
Would you get all fired up about using foul language, KP? Io sending the queen off the ropes.
Io now looking to turn around.
Oh! Great move by Io Sky.
Cross-face submission applied. Io's going to look to straighten the left arm of Charlotte Flair to complete the full impact of the submission, but Charlotte able to escape momentarily.
I think a lot of people are going to be surprised, Corey, that don't know what Io Sky is all about, to watch her reign as champion here on SmackDown.
I completely agree with you, Cole. I think, pun heavily intended, the sky is the limit for the WWE Women's Champion, looking to muscle up the queen.
Can you imagine the momentum and the bragging rights if Io could get the win over Charlotte? But the queen powering Io away now. Looking to make the tag to Bianca Belair. Can she get there?
Charlotte's aim a bit off.
Charlotte falling short. Io just batters into Belair.
Great closing speed by Io Sky, able to prevent Charlotte from making the tag to the EST.
Exactly, trying to make sure Charlotte did not get out of the ring.
And those are the sort of hiccups that don't occur when you're a regular tag team. If Charlotte Flair and Bianca were a team, if they actually cared about one another and not just the victory and the paycheck, they don't make those sort of mistakes. You won't see Io and Bayley whiff on a tag.
Oh, big drop kick. Just flattened Charlotte Flair.
And Bayley calling for the cover.
Io now. Early kick out.
Bayley directing traffic here. Let's take a look at what happened just a bit ago.
See. Fantastic athleticism of Io Sky before cinching in the crossface submission. And again, the queen with a chance, a little daylight to make a tag.
Tag made! And here comes the EST, powering down Io Sky.
Now it's Io Sky who desperately needs to make a tag.
What energy and enthusiasm Bianca Belair brings. Letting all the blood rush to the head of Io Sky.
Bianca's fired up.
Oh,
nice. Just cut Io in half.
Bayley now, well played. Bianca Belair had it read.
Backbreaker by Belair.
Bianca's going this alone. Belair now off the ropes, in for the cover. Can Bianca get the win?
Drop kick to the back of Belair's knee. Great strategy by Io Sky.
Damage Control, trying to take back control here with Io Sky. In her first match since becoming WWE Women's Champion. Tag made.
Spiking the knee. See the wounds of war on the face of the queen.
Bianca's still in this. Nice kick out there. Damage Control not able to put her away.
And notice how Damage Control never stops communicating. Constantly, Bayley's talking to Io. Io's shouting at Bayley from the outside. Dakota's watching the entire situation play out. It's tremendous teamwork.
Yet Belair and Charlotte Flair still very much in. This is Bianca. Has to deal with both of Damage Control members.
Bianca trying to drag herself to a tag, guys.
Charlotte encouraging the EST across. Can Bianca get their tag made? Damage Control in the drop zone for Charlotte Flair. Cross body for Charlotte Flair.
And now Charlotte making Bayley and Io pay.
There's the power of the Queen. Catching Bayley, and what are we going to see here?
Big smile on Charlotte's face as well. Tremendous history between these two.
Big clothesline. In for the cover now. For Flair, Bianca Belair, Bayley kicks out.
Remember who Bayley cashed her Money in the Bank contract in on a few years ago? None other than Charlotte.
Charlotte knows all too well what it means to fall victim to the Money in the Bank contract, but now the Queen making the climb toward the top.
Oh my! And Dakota loves it.
The long way down and a nasty landing. Charlotte immediately clutching at her ankle.
And Bianca clutching at the bad knee that Kevin referenced earlier.
Io wasting no time exploiting a fallen Charlotte Flair. Great strategy.
And this is where Damage Control is so dangerous.
And so ruthless. Bayley quickly back inside, hooks the leg for the victory. Can Bayley get a kick out by Charlotte somehow?
Not a lot of emphasis on the kick out from Charlotte Flair. The Queen may be losing steam.
Yeah, smart move by Bayley to set Charlotte up for Io to go to the top rope.
The genius of the sky.
One of the over the moonsault, but the Shote right to the jaw.
That dropped Charlotte.
My goodness.
Sensational strike from Io. Scouted by Charlotte.
Amazing impact. Great wherewithal by Bayley. Ah, this is beautiful.
Bayley mocking Charlotte, but a massive right from Charlotte.
Bayley is going to the figure four.
Tag made to Bianca. Oh, big boot.
What a double team.
Bianca Belair now has Bayley where she wants her. Kiss of death. The KOD and the cover and the victory.
Pretty impressive.
Here are your winners, the team of Charlotte Flair and Bianca Belair.
You got to be impressed, Corey, with the performance by Belair and Charlotte tonight.
It's not often that I'm mistaken, but once in a blue moon it happens. It was a very impressive effort by both Belair and Charlotte. This was the beginning of the end. Keep your eyes on Charlotte Flair as Bayley looks to cinch in the figure four. Five across the eyes from the Queen. And the tag made, here comes the EST.
And watch Charlotte. First the boot.
Booting Bayley right into the clutches of the EST for the KOD. What a win for Belair and Flair.
And in her first match back since becoming champion, a loss for Io Sky. But we are celebrating here tonight, folks, in Toronto, as we're about to celebrate the 25th year anniversary of Edge.